DeFi was supposed to level the playing field. Open code, transparent ledgers, no middlemen. The dream, right? But here's the twist. Insider trading hasn't vanished, it's just slipped on a new mask. Back on Wall Street, insider trading means using secret info to front-run the market. In DeFi, the basics haven't changed, just the tools. Now it's developers, validators, and protocol insiders who get the first look at crucial intel. Picture this. A team member knows a hot new token is about to launch, or a liquidity pool's about to drop with rewards through the roof. Or maybe there's a vulnerability, or a massive upgrade coming, all before the public hears a whisper. If you knew a major exchange was about to list your favorite microcap, that info's pure gold. And in DeFi, these whispers happen every day behind the digital curtain. Now, you'd think blockchains would make this impossible, right? Every transaction is out in the open. But here's the kicker, insiders get creative. Fresh wallets, privacy mixers, automated bots, all used to cover their tracks. You may have seen project teams spin up dozens of random wallets, then coordinate buys ahead of a big announcement. The trail is there, but good luck tracing it back to a real person. Front-running an MEV, maximal extractable value, take it up a notch. Validators spot your transaction in the mempool, then jump ahead of you to profit off your move. Is that clever tech, or DeFi's version of insider trading? Depends who you ask. Here's the uncomfortable truth. Transparency isn't the same as fairness. Sure, you can see every transaction, but interpreting those signals, or acting fast enough, is a whole different game. The insider edge is real. They've got the tools, the data, and the network. They're watching governance forums for hints, tracking whale wallets for early moves, and reading the mempool like a crystal ball. Most retail traders, they're playing catch-up, but you're not powerless. Watch those governance proposals. Sometimes they're the canary in the coal mine. Keep tabs on wallets tied to teams and big investors. And if you're up for it, start learning to read mempool data yourself. Bottom line, DeFi hasn't erased information asymmetry, it's just changed its shape. The game's evolved, but if you know the rules, you've got a shot at playing smarter. Join us and reach your next crypto level.